Gentlemen, we have called you together to inform you that we are going to overthrow the United States government.
You still think that jet fuel brought down the World Trade Center? Does anybody else see a problem here? If the government has nothing to hide, why are they so afraid to answer a few questions?
This story does not add up.